Hey folks, Brian Kaplan here with the Bigger Better Biz community, and I've got a quick tech tip just for you. Stay tuned. So according to Google, there's a lot of people searching for my PayPal account login. If you're looking for my PayPal account login, I'm going to show you how very simply. First thing you're going to do is open up a new browser window. And as you can see, I'm right here. I already typed it in, but all you're going to do is type in www.paypal.com. Press enter. Then you're brought to this screen. Right here at the top right, you see login. That's how you're going to find my PayPal account login. You'll be prompted to enter in either your email address or your mobile number. You'll pop those in, then you'll add in your password. Now, just so you know, if you're going to be doing this on a computer and it's a shared computer at a library, a chamber of commerce, a tech center, something like that, make sure that you do not save your password to the browser. That would allow someone else to access your PayPal account, which can really be detrimental. So again, if you're looking for my PayPal account login, simply go to paypal.com. You're going to click on the top left, login, and then pop in your information. Hey, I'm Brian Kaplan with the Bigger Better Biz community. I hope this was helpful. Until next time, stay well, stay healthy, stay happy. Here's to your success. So there you have it. Another helpful tech tip from Bigger Better Biz. Now, in order to receive more tips, tricks, and best practices in your inbox, be sure to subscribe to this channel and also click on the bell. When you do, every time we put up a new video, you'll be notified in your inbox by YouTube. While you're at it, be sure to join our free marketing community. When I say free, I mean free. We created it at the beginning of COVID in response to help as many small business owners as we could. We're growing every day by leaps and bounds, and we'd love to have you as part of the community as well. We provide articles, resources, videos, even access to exclusive webinars with me so that you can grow that bigger, better small business I'm always talking about. There's a lot to learn and a lot to know. As long as you can set your mind to just doing one thing today, you'll get closer to your goal. So get out there and do something. See you next time.